क्वेश्चन नंबर वन, यूनिसेलुलर यूकैरियोटिक माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिज्म कंप्राइज मोनेरा प्रोटिस्टा फंजाई प्लांट्स। सो करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन बी, किंगडम प्रोटिस्टा कंसिस्ट ऑफ यूनिसेलुलर यूकैरियोटिक माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिज्म। क्वेश्चन नंबर टू, ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ मोड ऑफ लाइफ द प्रोटिस्ट आर फोटोसिंथेटिक प्रेडेटरी पैरासाइटिक ऑल ऑफ दिस। सो करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन डी, प्रोटिस्ट आर फोटोसिंथेटिक पैरासाइटिक एज वेल एज प्रेडेटरी इन नेचर। क्वेश्चन नंबर थ्री, विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज अ टिपिकल फोटोसिंथेटिक प्रोटिस्ट, फाइसेरियम डिक्टियोस्टीलम युगलिना टेट्राहाइमिना। सो करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन सी, युगलिना इज अ फोटोसिंथेटिक प्रोटिस्ट। क्वेश्चन नंबर फोर, अ प्रोटिस्ट डज नॉट मूव विद द हेल्प ऑफ फ्लैजिला सीटा सीडोपोडिया सीलिया। सो करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन बी, सीटी आर एब्सेंट इन प्रोटिस्ट एंड प्रोटिस्ट कैन मूव विद द हेल्प ऑफ फ्लैजिला सीडोपोडिया एज वेल एज सीलिया। क्वेश्चन नंबर फाइव, Which of the following occurs in the life cycle of a protist? Zygotic meiosis, gametic meiosis, both of these, none of these. So correct answer is option C, zygotic meiosis as well as gametic meiosis, both occurs in protist. Question number six, which of the following is a phosphorescent protist? Noctiluca, ceratium, physarium, none of these. So correct answer is option A, Noctiluca is a phosphorescent protist. A study of microscopic animals like Plasmodium, amoeba, etc. is called virology, parasitology, protozoology, pathology. So correct answer is option C, protozoology is the study of microscopic animals such as Plasmodium. Question number 9, protozoans are considered animal because they are heterotrophic, autotrophic, carnivorous, herbivorous. So correct answer is option A, like animals, protozoans are also heterotrophic in mode of nutrition. Question number 10, protists obtain their food as photosynthesizers only, chemosynthesizers only, holotrophs only, photosynthesizers, holotrophs as well as symbionts. So correct answer is option D, protists obtain their food through photosynthesis and they are also holotroph, mean they can ingest the other organism completely and they can also obtain their food by the process of symbiosis. Question number 11, pseudopodia commonly form in amoeba only. So correct answer is option ए। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन की तरफ जाने से पहले मेरी आपसे रिक्वेस्ट है कि अगर आपने अभी तक इस चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया तो प्लीज इस चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर दें। क्वेश्चन नंबर 12, मैच द लिस्ट 1 एंड लिस्ट 2 एंड सेलेक्ट द करेक्ट आंसर यूजिंग द कोड गिवन बिलो दीज लिस्ट। लिस्ट नंबर 1 के अंदर जो है एनिमल दिए हुए हैं और लिस्ट नंबर 2 के अंदर ऑर्गन्स ऑफ लोकोमोशन दिया हुआ है। अब पैरामीशियम का जो ऑर्गन ऑफ लोकोमोशन है वो है सीलिया, तो ए मैच करेगा 4 से, और इसी तरह से म्यूसल के अंदर जो है वो फुट होता है तो बी मैच करेगा 3 से, और इसी तरह से ट्राइपैनोसोमा जो है वो फ्लैजिलेट प्रोटोजोआन है तो सी मैच करेगा 2 से, और ट्यूब वर्म जो है वो उसके अंदर जो है पैरापोडिया पाए जाते हैं तो डी मैच करेगा 1 से। क्वेश्चन नंबर 13, The regulation of water in the body is called osmoregulation, pedogenesis, excretion, homeostasis. So correct answer is option A, osmoregulation is the regulation of water in the body. Question number 14, what would happen to the contractile vacuole if freshwater protozoan are placed in saline or in iso or hyperosmotic fluid? It shows no change, it stops forming, it grows larger, it work faster. So correct answer is option B, कि अगर एक फ्रेश वाटर प्रोटोजोआन को हम स्लाइन एनवायरनमेंट के अंदर या हाइपर ऑस्मोटिक फ्लूड के अंदर रखते हैं तो उसके अंदर जो कंट्रेक्टाइल वैक्यूल है वो बनना स्टॉप हो जाएगा। क्वेश्चन नंबर 15, द कंट्रेक्टाइल वैक्यूल इन प्रोटोजोआन प्राइमरली सर्व फॉर एक्सक्रेशन, वाटर सर्कुलेशन, ऑस्मोरेगुलेशन, वाटर एब्जॉर्प्शन। सो करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन सी, ऑस्मोरेगुलेशन इज द मेन फंक्शन ऑफ कंट्रेक्टाइल वैक्यूल इन प्रोटोजोआन। क्वेश्चन नंबर 16, Which protozoan is unlikely to have a contractile vacuole? Euglena, Paramecium, Amoeba, Plasmodium. So correct answer is option D, Plasmodium have no contractile vacuole. In addition to this, Euglena as well as Paramecium and Amoeba, they have a contractile vacuole. Question number 17, What happens if a marine protozoan is transferred to a freshwater medium? कि अगर हम एक मैरीन प्रोटोजोआन को फ्रेश वाटर मीडियम के अंदर ट्रांसफर करते हैं तो इससे क्या होगा? इट विल बस्ट, इट श्रिंक्स। ऑप्शन सी डी जो है वो हमारे पास हैं, इट रिमेन्स स्टैटिक और इट इनलार्जेस बट बिकम्स नॉर्मल अगेन। तो यही एक करेक्ट आंसर है इसका, ऑप्शन डी, कि अगर हम मैरीन प्रोटोजोआन को फ्रेश वाटर के अंदर जो है वो ट्रांसफर करते हैं तो उससे क्या होता है, वो इनलार्ज हो जाता है और दोबारा अपनी नॉर्मल शेप गेन कर लेते हैं। क्वेश्चन नंबर 18, विच सेल ऑर्गेनेली इज फाउंड एक्सक्लूसिवली इन प्रोटोजोआन? प्लाज्मा मेम्ब्रेन, सीलिया, contractile vacuole, pseudopodia. So correct answer is option C, contractile vacuole is exclusively found in protozoan. Question number 19, contractile vacuole is present in paramecium, euglena, amoeba, all of these. So correct answer is option D, all these have contractile vacuole. Question number 20, Which of the following is the main function of contractile vacuole? Osmoregulation, excretion, respiration, reproduction. So correct answer is option A. Osmoregulation is the main function of contractile vacuole. 2. If a certain protozoan has two contractile vacuole instead of one, it suggests that it is drinks more water, excrete more water, respiratory rate is extremely high, the temperature of the environment is low. So correct answer is option A. कि अगर किसी protozoan के अंदर दो contractile vacuole होती हैं, तो it's mean कि वो ज़्यादा water जो है वो utilize करेगा, drink करेगा. Question number 23. Which is the nitrogenous waste material of free living protozoan? Urea, uric acid, ammonia, aspartic acid. So correct answer is option C. Free living protozoan के अंदर जो nitrogenous waste होता है वो क्या होता है? Ammonia होता है. Question number 24. Protozoan respire through mitochondria, contractile vacuole, pseudopodia, general surface. So correct answer is option D. Protozoan utilizes general surface for respiration. Next question की तरफ जाने से पहले again मेरी आपसे request है कि अगर आपने अभी तक इस चैनल को subscribe नहीं किया तो please इस चैनल को subscribe कर दें. The main basis of classification of protozoa is size, shape, locomotory device, number of nuclei. So correct answer is option C. Locomotory device are locomotory organs such as pseudopodia, flagella as well as cilia. These are the basis of classification of protozoa. Question number 26. In protozoa, classification is based on locomotory organelle, option 2, mode of feeding or size and shape, mode of reproduction. Of these, which statement is correct? Option A, 1 alone is correct. Option B, 1 and 3 are correct. Option C, 2 alone is correct. Option D, 2 and 4 are correct. So correct answer is option A. The only single statement, first statement, locomotory organelle is the basis of classification of protozoa. So correct answer is option A. Question number 27. One reason for putting protozoan under kingdom Animalia is that they are mobile, they are parasitic, they are mainly heterotrophic, they are sexually reproducing. So correct answer is option C. Protozoa is placed under kingdom Animalia because they are heterotrophic like animals. Question number 28. Protozoan with pseudopodia as locomotory organelle are Mastigophora, Ciliata, Sporozoa, Sarcodina. So correct answer is option D. Class Sarcodina have pseudopodia as a locomotory organelle. Question number 29. The class Rhizopoda belongs to the phylum Protozoa, Monera, Cnidaria, Porifera. So correct answer is option A. Class Rhizopoda belongs to Protozoa and it includes amoebas. Question number 30. The class of phylum protozoa to which amoeba belongs, Ciliata, Flagellata, Rhizopoda, Sporozoa. So correct answer is option C. Rhizopoda class contain amoeba. Question number 31. The pseudopodia occurs in Sporozoa, Ciliata, Mastigophora, Sarcodina. So correct answer is option D. Class Sarcodina have pseudopodia as a locomotory organ. Question number 32. Sarcodina is the class of Plasmodium, Paramecium, Volvox, Amoeba. So correct answer is option D. Sarcodina is the class of Amoeba. Question number 33. Which of the following is the characteristic feature of Rhizopoda? Cilia, contractile vacuole, food vacuole, pseudopodia. So correct answer is option D. Pseudopodia is the characteristic feature of class Rhizopoda. Question number 34. Noctiluca belongs to the class Rhizopoda, Sporozoa, Mastigophora, Ciliata. So correct answer is option C. Noctiluca belongs to class Mastigophora of phylum Protozoa. Which word best describe the mode of nutrition in Phytomastigon? Saprozoic, Holozoic, Parasitic, Autotrophic. So correct answer is option D. Autotrophic mode of nutrition is present in Phytomastigon. Question number 36. The example of bioluminescent protozoan is Paramecium, Opalina, Entamoeba, Noctiluca. So correct answer is option D. Noctiluca is an example of bioluminescent protozoan. Question number 37. Which of the following protozoan live in the gut of termite help in cellulose digestion? Plasmodium, Trichonympha, Trypanosoma, Amoeba. So correct answer is option B. Trichonympha live in the gut of termites as a symbionts and help in cellulose digestion. Question number 38. Select the matching pair. Plasmodium causes pyorrhea, Leishmania causes dysentery, Giardia causes diarrhea, Trypanosoma causes kala azar. So correct answer is option C. The diarrhea disease is caused by Giardia parasite. Question number 39. Which of the following is photosynthetic? Monocystis, Paramecium, Euglena, Leishmania. So correct answer is option C. Euglena is a photosynthetic protist. क्वेश्चन नंबर 40, द यूग्लिना कंटेन क्लोरोफिल येट इट रिसेंबल्स एनिमल बिकॉज इट रिप्रोड्यूसेस लाइक एनिमल, इट रिस्पायर्स लाइक एनिमल, इट पोजेसेस अ कंट्रैक्टाइल वैक्यूल, इट फीड्स लाइक एनिमल्स इन एब्सेंस ऑफ सनलाइट. सो करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन डी, यूग्लिना फीड्स लाइक एनिमल्स इन एब्सेंस ऑफ लाइट. व्हेन देयर इज नो फोटोसिंथेसिस यूग्लिना बिकम्स हेटरोट्रॉफिक. क्वेश्चन नंबर 41, Which of the following protozoan depicts the characteristic of both plants and animals? Entamoeba, Paramecium, Monocystis, Wallvox. So correct answer is option D, Wallvox has characteristic of both plants as well as animals. Question number 42, An organism which is linked between animal and plants is virus, bacteria, Euglena, amoeba. So correct answer is option C, Euglena is a connecting link between animals as well as plants. Question number 43, nutrition in Euglena is mixiotrophic, autotrophic, saprozoic, heterotrophic. So correct answer is option A, mixiotrophic mode of nutrition is present in Euglena. Mixiotrophic means it feeds on different sources of energy and carbon. Question number 44, which protozoan resembles the ancestral form from which plants and animals evolved? Amoeba, Paramecium, Plasmodium, Euglena. So correct answer is option D, Euglena resembles to the ancestral form from where the plants and animals evolved. Question number 45, which of the following is a connecting link between protozoa and sponges? Spongicola, Proterospongia, Ceratium, Euglena. So correct answer is option B, Proterospongia has characters of both protozoan and sponges, so it is a connecting link between these two. 46, which of the following is a shelled protozoan? Arcilla, Elphidium, Diflugia, all of these. So correct answer is option D, Elphidium as well as Diflugia and Arcilla, they all are shelled protozoan. Question number 47, exoskeleton is found in Foraminifera, Sectoria, Mastigophora, Sporozoa. So correct answer is option A, exoskeleton is found in Foraminiferans and it is made up of calcium carbonate. Question number 48, the locomotory organelle of Sporozoa are Pseudopodia, Flagella, Cilia, none of these. So correct answer is option D, the class Sporozoa have no locomotory organ because they all are parasitic life form. Question number 49, locomotory organ are absent in sporozoa, ciliates, rhizopods, zooflagellates. So correct answer is option A, class sporozoa have no locomotory organ. Question number 50, which class of protist include all parasitic forms? Mastigophora, ciliata, sporozoa, sarcodina. So correct answer is option C, class sporozoa of protozoa include all parasitic forms such as plasmodium. Question number 51, class sporozoa protozoa consist of forms which are free living freshwater host parasites. So correct answer is option D, parasitic life forms are present in class sporozoa. Question number 52, sporozoa are characterized by spore formation, holozoic nutrition, aquatic life, holophytic life. So correct answer is option A, sporozoans are non-motile and they are also characterized by formation of spores. Question number 53, Plasmodium, the malarial parasite, belongs to the class Sarcodina, Sporozoa, Mastigophora, Ciliata. So correct answer is option B, Plasmodium belongs to class Sporozoa. Question number 54, in Sporozoa, cilia are present, flagella are present, Pseudopodia are present, all are absent. So correct answer is option D, cilia, flagella and Pseudopodia, they are different locomotory organs and they are absent in Sporozoans. In Sporozoa, all are parasitic life forms without locomotory organ. Question number 55, the presence of two types of nuclei, micronucleus and macronucleus, is the characteristic of sporozoa, flagellata, ciliata, sarcodina. So correct answer is option C, ciliates have two types of nuclei, micronucleus as well as macronucleus. Micronucleus is important role in reproduction while the macronucleus is vegetative. Question number 56, the characteristic of ciliata are two nuclei free living sexual production cilia. So correct answer is option A, two nuclei micronucleus as well as macronucleus is the characteristic feature of ciliata. Question number 57, Sectoria is a class of phylum protozoa, Platyhelminthes, Mollusca, Echinodermata. So correct answer is option A, Sectoria is a class of phylum protozoa. Question number 58, amoeba is cellular, acellular, subcellular, multicellular. So correct answer is option B, amoeba is acellular, means it have no fixed shape. Question number 59, the amoeba is placed in the phylum protozoa because of presence of cell wall, presence of contractile vacuole, phagocytic mode of nutrition or acellular body. So correct answer is option D, amoeba is placed in protozoa because it has no cellular body or it has no definite shape. Question number 60, Amoeba is a member of phylum Porifera, Protista, Protozoa, Monera. So correct answer is option C. Amoeba is a member of phylum Protozoa. Question number 61. Amoeba shares its habitat with Euglena, Paramecium, Entamoeba, Volvox, Paramecium and Monocystis, Radiolarian. So correct answer is option A. Amoeba occurs in the same place where Euglena and Paramecium are present. Question number 62. Amoeba was discovered by Linnaeus, Rosenhof, Lancisi, Leeuwenhoek. So correct answer is option B. Amoeba was discovered by Rosenhof. Question number 63. Amoeba exhibits no locomotion, no digestion, no skeleton reproduction. So correct answer is option C. Skeleton is absent in amoeba. Question number 64. Which of the following is an example of the name of a species? Crocodile, malarial parasite, Proteus, Homo. So correct answer is option C. Proteus is the species of amoeba, commonly known as amoeba Proteus. Question number 65. The destruction of nucleus in amoeba results in no change, quick locomotion, slowing down of metabolic activity and ultimate death, immediate death. So correct answer is option C. Due to destruction of nucleus in amoeba, there is slowing down of metabolic activity as well as finally death occurs. Question number 66. The nuclear DNA of amoeba is double helix, single-stranded, circular like a clover leaf. So correct answer is option A. The nuclear DNA of amoeba is double helix. The type of pseudopodia that is formed in amoeba is actinopodia, lobopodia, phyllopodia, reticulopodia. So correct answer is option B. The lobopodia is a type of pseudopodia that is present in amoeba. Question number 68. Pseudopodia form in an amoeba by sole and gel transformation of cytoplasm when it comes in contact with a food particle or by exchange of salt with medium or due to absorption of more water from the surrounding medium. So correct answer is option A. Pseudopodia is formed in amoeba by sole and gel transformation of cytoplasm. Question number 69. Pseudopodia of amoeba are important for feeding only, locomotion only, feeding and locomotion offense. So correct answer is option C. Pseudopodia of amoeba is important as a feeding structure as well as locomotory organ. Question number 70. Just as there are pseudopodia in amoeba Proteus, there are suckers upon scolex of tapeworm, spicules in Leucocelenia, teeth in rabbit, legs in cockroach. So correct answer is option D. As pseudopodia is a locomotory organ of amoeba, similarly legs are locomotory organ in cockroach. Question number 71. A common attribute of amoeba and white blood cells of vertebrates is that pseudopodia formation occur, contractile vacuole is present in both, or independent life or holozoic nutrition. So correct answer is option A. Pseudopodia formation occurs in both amoeba as well as in white blood cells for temporarily. Question number 72. Pseudopodium of amoeba is composed of ectoplasm only, endoplasm only, both ecto and endoplasm, none of the above. So correct answer is option C. Pseudopodium of amoeba is composed of ecto as well as endoplasm. Question number 73. The pseudopodia of amoeba are locomotory organelle. These are tipped by pellicle, hyaline cap, plasma sole, cuticle. So correct answer is option B. The pseudopodia of amoeba are covered by hyaline cap. Question number 74. In amoeba, pseudopodia are formed due to contact with food, sole and gel exchange, movement towards area of higher temperature, all of the above. So correct answer is option B. Pseudopodia formation is because of sole and gel transformation.